This is the worst I've seen.
The water just started pouring in.
The water system was shut down.
9 temporary pumps are currently working to provide the city with enough supply.